It's time for some Thursday night football. The division championship would come down to the Cross Creek rivalry in this one. Nanih and Naxipater Warriors would strike first with Devon Turner picking up an early TD and then hit again. Donovan Turner to Deion Hickman makes a man miss and see you later. 70 yards to the house. Nanih would go up early 14-0. Still in the first now, Warriors showing no mercy on the punt. The ball would get returned by Austin Sanders, puts up the blockers, and he's going to score on the punt return. Nanih excited to be leading 21-0. But Naxipater, they try and fight back. Late in the second, Katie Carter uncorks one to Hunter Johnson for the touchdown. The big score just before halftime, but Nanih gets the win and brings home yet another division title, a final of 28-6. Now for some West Alabama action. Selligent hosting South Lamar. Early on for South Lamar, Horatio Washington gets the handoff, breaks some tackles, and carries a man into the end zone. 22 yards and the score. The Stallions would lead 7-0. Selligent looking to answer down 14-0. Marco Massing gets the ball. He fumbles and South Lamar recovers the ball. Later on, Washington on the handoff. He gets the score on the 3-yard run, just getting in there to extend the lead 22-0. But back would come Selligent, down 28-0. Parker Price back to pass. He gets picked off by Buster Griffin, and he's going to take that ball 52 yards into the house, picking up the pick six there. South Lamar would roll over Selligent tonight and get the shutout win. How about this score? 60-0, finishing the season undefeated 10-0. Now heading over to Pickens County as they host the Gordo Green Wave. Starting things off for Gordo is Tanner Bailey finding DeAndreas Martin for a short pass, and he'll take it in for an easy T there. Obviously getting excited to be 7-0 early. Later in the first, Pickens County tries to answer with a 23-yard pass. Popeye to Darian McIntosh. How about that? You gotta risk it for the biscuit. This will get their momentum going, and shortly after, he'll just give the ball to the big fella, and he'll bulldoze his way into the end zone to tie it up 7-7 in the first quarter. Gordo would get the win 20-13.